Number 1. Overgrazing of animals. Animals can expose the soil by eating grass in an area where it can easily be carried away by water or wind. Number 2. Deforestation. Deforestation can also cause soil erosion. The excessive cutting of trees may result to lack of roots that keep the soil intact. Number 3. Agricultural practices. Due to the agricultural practices of some farmers, it also increases the risk of soil erosion. Agricultural practices such as burning of trees and plants or using the akainin system, leaving the soil exposed to rain and wind. Number 4. Activities of people. The activities of people may also cause soil erosion. When there are a large number of people walking or biking on non-paved paths, the route deepens. Soil particles were carried on their shoes and feet. Also, vehicles traveling on non-cemented roads would contribute to soil erosion by picking up the soil particles and transporting them to another location.